They were the biggest musical act on land, and now they're taking it to the sea. The Wakebanders, coming this summer.